Well, we already know this is a school year unlike any other due to the pandemic. That is also true for high school football. And the season is getting off to a rough start for a couple of Gwinnett County schools. Mill Creek and Berkmar both forced to cancel games this weekend after someone on each team tested positive and several others were exposed.